للفرقتين. السنغال أوفر حظا في المقدمة، ورواندا أكثر استقرارا في منطقة الوسط، والمخالفات المحتسبة كثيرة جدا لصالح المنتخب الرواندي، وربما نشاهد البطاقة الصفراء الآن بالنسبة للفريق الرواندي. هذا الملعب سيشهد لقاء أول المجموعة دي وثاني المجموعة سي. شوف إعادة فيها اللقطة، ركلة الزاوية ترفض الآن السنغالية مبعدة من الدفاع. شوف إعادة في اللقطة الخطيرة جدا، يعني حارس المرمى التقديمي برغم الرأسية اللي كانت مرعوبة من موجيرا نيزا.
ادي كواندي كهرونا نيزما ام حجيري لا من هارونا عايز امجد مدي كيف اخواني هذا كان هاي حجيري يا له نقول كمان له بيزا كريا سامويل كيف هو فوا هدف بوتينز مبيرا اگر اگر ون پدو هگتی میگی میگی نفته هر جمع جنزوی هری یعنی هارونا خانم آها ونی جرومه جرومه سینانا هارونا سایزی نیم خوب بهتره دا دست نزد آب جنب یونجی یو میگی کتری جدی اکو تفو ابرو شد یا 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 هيا يا 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 ميجي يا ديرشوت نهورا نبطو نمونيا زامو نكورنر يندانو تاري كيبالي تكيتاكو تشاكا بري كوروان نورواندا ولكن ما إريتريا نراكم يمني زاماريا اها نراكا ناغوا سوكا كوبي ترا سوت مبيرا
هارونا هارونا ميجي
كرة توزيع فيها الجار يمنى، انطلاقة ومحاولة عكسية لصالح المنتخب التونسي. بتلعب على مشارف منطقة الجزاء، مراوغة ممتازة ولكن التمرير لم يكن جيد. يرد اللاعب الرواندي بمهارة كبيرة وتسحب الكرة إلى ركلة الرواندي. وفي عادة اللقطة للتسديدة القوية اللي سددها وليد الهشري، ولكن
ماذا قلت لك كفرة؟ تريوني جدا ميجي فاشل يسامو يا قول ما صرفتنيش
Busting down the right hand side, Jerome Sina. Jerome Sina. Jerome Sina. Jerome Sina into the penalty box. Making a connection is Kamana Bogota, and it's 1-0 to Rwanda. Kamana Bogota has opened the scoring here at the National.
Running into space, and that move by the number 10, by Kamana, the goal scorer. If we could take another look at that sometime, it's brilliant. Let the ball run for him.
And now Mugiraneza. Mugiraneza into the penalty box. Mugiraneza, his shot splashes past the upright. A chance is being created every 2 minutes here for Rwanda's Amavubi Stars. This time the chance falling to Mugiraneza.
Yeah, and again another bit of selfish play. You know, once he had the chance, he should have let the ball go for Sina Jerome, who's coming in. Jerome, of course, is a forward, probably better place to take that shot because he had to cut back and then turn and try to take off his right foot instead of the outer. The outer accept that Rwanda is doing more with the ball than it is.
Cross coming in from Neon Zima to the right hand side, straightforward connection there. Dibingana still with the ball. Dibingana has been checked and it is a corner kick to the Mapubi Stars. The corner count is building. Abadengabo takes on his man and beats him, crossing into the penalty box. A glorious opportunity and it's 2-2. 2-2 to Rwanda. the back of the net.
Yeah, that one was coming. I mean, the build-up play, Djibouti forgot to close down. That is a really, really cheap way to let that go off. And you give a player a free header like that, nobody tracking him, nobody on his, nobody goal side of him. When he gets that, he just has the easy task of heading the ball on target, picks his spot. Nothing Abdulrahim Yusuf can do about that. His defense lets him down. But you know what? Mugiraneza has deserved it. And there you go, gets his headed goal. Game started again.
The cross was a fairly good one, but the defense did his job.
Goalkeeper coming in, and what a goal! What a goal! And the man, you know it, he says it. Jean-Baptiste Mugiraneza gets his side ahead. The corner coming in. Mugiraneza finding all himself alone. Timing excellent. Rwanda 1.
The delivery was fantastic, Herbert. I think the Sekafa teams are the best headers of the ball on the African continent. I've seen fantastic, lots and lots of fantastic headers here. And that one by Jean-Baptiste Mugiraneza, that has to be one of the best.
To the end of this first half, Kagere Medie trying to see if they can get another goal. And a second header by Jean-Baptiste Mugiraneza. Very close, very close.
Mitchell is not happy with the man who's
nzuri zaidi kumiliki mpira lakini pengine sio katika kufunga. Nayo hii ilikuwa nafasi ya Rwanda ambapo kama ilikuwa labda ni dhambi hapo lakini refa akaamua sio dhambi. Cross
he can always put something special when he's on the ball. Eranzi breaking forward. Eranzi into the penalty box. And not the best connection coming in there from Mugiraneza. One of two holding between.